over at second base. The Brewers have had 2 17-run games this year. They scored 20 in a game. And tonight they get 18 against the Cubs, and a new season high for hits in a game, 26. And Trevor Hoffman getting his first play appearance since 2001. And we were here, and we were here. I was kind of interested to see, and surprised to see, that Trevor Hoffman actually has 4 hits in his career. He's actually driven in 5 runs in his career.
Yeah.
So he's making the most of his hits.
He's an athlete.
Covering 18 seasons. You know, at the end of the day, in a game like this, in a season like this, you can have some fun.
Have at it.
Yeah. I bet you enjoy that at-bat. Who wouldn't want to have an at-bat in the big league?
He made contact.
He did. He had a foul tip.
Yeah.
Corey Hart makes a catch for out number one. So one away, 2 outs away from the finish line. Rising by the moment. Pressures drift away as the game doesn't end soon. You got a lever hanging in there, though. She's here. Eddie Vedder's here. John Cusack, he left. I don't like that. Eddie's here, though. He's hanging to the end. Jeremy Spoken. Flash today. You know, our producer, Michael Vedder, he is related to Eddie Vedder.
Cousins. How many Vedders can there be?
But they don't know each other.
Vedder's coming through,
right? They're kinfolk. Not like Anderson.
No.
That's true. Chris Chelios is still here as well. Who knows? He might go home tonight and write a song about this game. That would be something. Axford against Fondo, 18-1 Brewers. Everybody knows there's really 2 races. There's the race to the postseason, which is the primary goal for every Brewer fan to start the year. But then there's the race against the Cubs. And that one, it's kind of like semi-pro, JVC semi-pro, and
oh, yeah.
Will Ferrell.
Yeah.
I mean, that's, you know, that's important. The Brewers want to finish ahead of the Cubs.
Absolutely.
And the Brewers, right now, they're ahead of the Cubs.
Had a game and a half lead over the Cubs to start the day.
The Brewers are 10 under. The Cubs are 13 under. It's worth the drive. Calling all their friends and family. You'll never believe what the Brewers are doing to the Cubs tonight, Mom.
Nothing but Brewers fans out in those bleachers right now.
It's good to see them. Have fun. Enjoy it.